My name is Jackie Faraday, and I'm an astronomer at the American Museum of Natural History and the Carnegie Institution for Science. I'm a female and a scientist. And my female inspiration in science is Dr. Vera Rubin, who is an astronomer at the Carnegie Institution for Science. She's still an astronomer today. And Vera had an office down the hall from me until just recently. She was a pioneer for females in astronomy, for females in science, being one of the first females to go on observing runs on her own. And she is very well known for being one of the co-discoverers of dark matter, a very mysterious, strange entity that seems to dominate the universe. Vera is an inspiration to me, and I would say that she should be an inspiration for all women in science.